Your dreams come true. I know you're so lonely, just come to my side. We could talk or fuck, just let me make you mine. Big bad will guys put me in some number. No, it ain't gonna be so perfect.
Good morning, so today is Friday. This is my first video into the new year. I literally just woke up, so I look a hot fucking mess. But if you're new to my channel, welcome. My name is Nika, and if you're coming back to my channel, hey girl, hey. So you see the title, you see what's going on. It's date night, girls night out, whatever you want to call it. So right now I'm in my car because it's literally like 35 degrees in Atlanta, cold as fuck. So I have a few errands to run this morning. So first we're going to the bank, and then I'm gonna go to like TJ Maxx or Ross or something. But yeah, if you make sure y'all follow me on Instagram. All my social media links will be down in the description, and thumbs the video up and we just gonna get started. Okay, I haven't talked to y'all. When the last time I talked to y'all? I don't even know, girl. But I'm undressed for tonight. I'm going out to eat with the girls that I work with. So that's gonna be a vibe. I'm gonna vlog while we eating and stuff. We going to like this little Mexican place. But it's raining in Atlanta. I don't know, it's been raining so freaking much and it's so annoying. But yeah, I'll check in with y'all when I'm like in a car and woot the woot, because I'm gonna leave a little bit early because like I said, it is raining and baby, I ain't got time.
Caprice, get in my video.
Hi, hey Caprice girl.
Hey Christian girl.
Taylor.
It do, don't it? Caprice, let me see yours. I should have got with Caprice.
Excuse me. Somewhat sweet. It is so cute.
So cute in here.
Ooh, it's giving.
Okay, Andrea girl.
Okay, y'all, I literally look bad, bitch. Okay, so today is the next day, the last. First of all, I'm a terrible fucking vlogger. I told y'all last night I was going to have dinner with the girls I work with or whatever. Girl, ain't vlogged nothing. So I'm gonna have to show y'all like the little Snapchats and Instagram posts we made. I'm gonna just include it in the video, but we had us a little good old time. We went and got Mexican food and it was just fun. Y'all excuse my shirt because I just wet my hair a little bit. So today I'm about to run some errands. What do I need to do? I need to get a few stuff today. I'm cleaning out the inside of my car because girl, she is smelling. My little boo is fucking smoking in my motherfucking car, and the smell was gonna be strong like that. But baby, when I got out that car, straight up motherfucking weed. So we finna fix that today. I was like, I called him, I'm like, I'ma beat your motherfucking ass. And yeah girl, so we better go do that. So, I'll see y'all in my car. Okay, guys. So, it is Saturday today. And I'm in my car. The lighting is horrible in here. But, I'm in my car. And we have stuff to do today. As y'all know, it's been real cold in Atlanta. It's supposed to snow tomorrow. And I have appointments tomorrow, so I'm actually going out to get some stuff. I have a lot of appointments coming up, so yeah, we just gone. Well, I don't know if I, y'all know I'm a makeup artist, so yeah, I got a lot of stuff to go get. And right now it's cold as hell. I'm just waiting for my car to get a little bit hotter. I'm kind of hungry too, so while I'm out, we gonna get some food, we gonna do all that good stuff, and yeah, we got a lot to do today, so stay tuned. Hey you guys, so I'm going out tonight for hookah and, you know, a little food or whatever. So I'm actually going with my coworkers. I haven't been vlogging that much, but tonight we vlogging, girl. We vlogging because we better have us a good time. I'm gonna show y'all the fit or whatever. It's about 7:40, 7:45. Reservations not until 8:30. So yeah. I'm just chilling, waiting to leave out.
Junior Watson, I be on my Junior Watson, I be on my tell him this. Did he miss? Junior Watson, I be on my can't really see where did I miss. Ex-trippers, new killers, shot, tell him, this on Rhonda, on my mama, made a promise, Junior Watson, I be on my Junior Watson, I be on my tell him this, did he miss? Junior Watson, I be on my I can't really see where did I miss. Junior Watson, I be on my
Taking selfies and just in the corner. Look at him in a bed. Hi, Caprice
girl.
Andrea Tiffany.
Hey y'all, so it's literally like today is Monday. As y'all see, I went out with the girlies, Andrea and them, Saturday night. But yeah, I've literally been struggling to do my baby hairs. They just not coming out right. So I'm getting so frustrated. But anywho, I'm about to give y'all a rundown on what the hell's been going on. So boom, I went out with Andrea and them. Saturday night, and well, first off, this vlog been going on for like a week straight, so I'm ending it today. Like I said, I just got done doing my hair. I just re-put in my hair, but I was struggling with my baby hair so bad today, but that is good as it gonna get. And what else? The vlog, like I said, this vlog been going on for like 2 weeks, and I'm ready to end it because I want to start, let me say that, I want to start another vlog. I want to start another vlog at the end of the week because I get two tattoos, so I want that to be like a new vlog. What I'm about to do today, I'm not really on nothing today. Did my hair. I'm probably about to clean up and wash clothes. So, yeah. I'll let y'all watch me do that. And my baby hair did like piss me off so bad. Like, really bad. But anyways, we about to just get started.
Please, allow me to show you something. Somebody tell me the answers. Me and you isn't the answer. Me and you isn't. Maybe I'm telling myself that, but there ain't nothing that'll change that. What good would it be if I knew how you felt about me? Yeah. It could've been right, but I was wrong. Only think about you and I'm alone.
part of me that cares is gone. And I know that I can't get caught up. We could have been, and we try to pretend. Every now and again, we don't dream about, don't think about what we could have been.
So y'all saw me clean up and stuff and get yogurt. So yogurt is what I'm about to eat for a little snack today. But that's pretty much it. Now I'm just finna chill, lay down for a bit. I hope y'all enjoyed the vlog. New vlog coming next week. I might drop another video before that, but we'll just have to see. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on post notifications. All social media will be down in the description. And yeah, I will see y'all in my next one.